US 100 Nasdaq for today. At present, they are correcting sideways a bit right now. So we want to watch them continue that sideways correction before they will take off for us to the upside. We zoom to the 4-hour time frame on US 100. We'll see that at present they are attempting to make this ABC correction for one more drop down to make this bigger ABC for the takeoff to the upside. So we want to watch out for that as it develops. We zoom to the 1-hour time frame on US 100 Nasdaq. We see that this small correction is preparing for this spike to tag this top, and then we'll watch them drop back down, complete this ABC for us, and then we'll look for the buy setup to the upside on US 100 Nasdaq. So we want to watch out for that as it develops today.